target something first.
A Maldraxxi soldier? They are the enemy!
Good. You're still in one piece. I'll secure a position outside.
I need a target.
Cynthia! Thank the Archon!
These monsters will know my wrath.
Can you reach the top?
Stand together. Fight as one. Do not
those who perpetrate these horrors must face justice.
The tabulator counts bodies like currency.
Another corpse to collect!
I don't
My
have
parts
a target.
Must be counted.
I need a target.
They experiment on us.
Such eager new test subjects!
Unexpected result.
magic? What are they doing to my brethren?
You shall fuel our armies! A futile effort.
It is done. I must rejoin the others. All these atrocities. How are we to trust you?
Trust me or don't. This is not what the Maldraxxi stand for. My blades are at your command. Do not forsake your allies. Our might is without equal. Show no weakness. This reeks of Stitch Flesh's handiwork. Create a distraction while I hunt down his disciples.
Are all Maldraxxi so bloodthirsty?
We follow the will of the Primus. Show no weakness.
I am listening.
This reeks of Stitch Flesh's handiwork. Create a distraction while I hunt down his disciples.
Are all Maldraxxi so bloodthirsty?
May we survive this tragedy.
Maybe you can fix one of these praetors.
Yeah. I need to target something first.
I don't have a target. Mana. I need a target.
Thank you.
We must persevere. Thank you, mortal. They deserved better than this.
Something to report? Our might is without equal.
Greetings, mortal. Courage guide you.
Stand strong. Do not. We need a way through. Thales?
We must persevere.
Do you require
cruelty.
Assistance? You shall ascend when ready.
When Stitch Flesh returns, he will know that I, Malkrex, have completed his research, forging Tyrian flesh into the ultimate construct.
He will also notice that you failed to purge the flesh of its memories before assembly.
Nonsense! Once we embed a Maldraxian soul, it will squelch any remaining echoes of Bastion brainwashing.
I just saw it move. Those Kyrian parts are fighting to take control of the construct.
There are many complicated factors that go into successful flesh preparation. Perhaps I needed a touch more...
Aha! So you did botch the procedure.
Maldraxxus honors you. We've cut those traitors down!
It appears someone has come to steal the secrets of my genius! Genius must endure.
Now to destroy their pet project.
Wait! Do not harm it!
Greetings, mortal. Courage.
Trust what remains of my fellow Kyrian. They will bear us to safety.
Incredible power! We could even slay their baron!
And claim justice for my fallen kin.
Thank you.
monsters have returned. Time to harvest your parts.
Quickly! Up the hill!
Stand together. Fight as one. I feel power thrumming in the air. Do not abandon hope.
Stand strong. I will report to Vyraz and then join you at the seat of the Primus. Yours is a legend I wish to witness myself.
What secrets do you hide?
Thrum'ka, in the name of the Primus. How goes the fight? Strength comes from the heart. We will report to Crexus. Hold this ground until we return.
Ha! As you command, Baroness.
See you soon.
Vyraz, what happened here?
The constructs retaliated. There were too many. They destroyed the necropolis. Crixus.
Outsider, with me, now! Without Craxus, victory is out of reach. We must open the seat of the Primus.
And what if that hall stands empty? No. The seat is a fool's errand. We are chosen. We rely on strength of arms. We must gather our mightiest soldiers. Even our missing Baron.
Was he not lost to the Maw?
This mortal claims to have escaped the Maw's clutches once before. Let us put their words to the test. Out with it! To the chosen.
How may I assist? You honor me with your attention. Please, do see me again. I live to serve, Maw Walker. Come back if you need anything. It would be my pleasure to help you.
It would seem you must brave the horrors of the Maw once again. I know not how to locate this missing Maldraxxi Baron, nor our living allies, but I believe I can help you find Darien Vograine. That's a start, at least. Honored voice. We seek entrance to the Maw.
There is but one path to that dark realm. The same route all souls destined for damnation must take. But be warned, mortal. Though you escaped the Maw once, you may not be so fortunate a second time.
I will aid you as best I can. We know the risk. There is no choice but to try. Watch. Go carefully, champion. Find Darien, and he will aid your hunt for the missing Baron.
a target. I need to target something first.
the key? Champion, now that I'm free, I should soon regain my strength. How long have I been trapped in the maw? A day? An eternity? Careful, the jailer's eyes are everywhere.
You will never escape the maw!
I was curious what the Mawsworn were searching for. You are that mortal who swept through and thwarted the jailer's festivities. I am Venari, a humble broker trapped in this land of torment. I have a proposition for you. Come.
Why would you aid us, Broker?
Your presence here draws attention. The sort of attention that's bad for my business dealings. No offense, of course. I have picked up a few tricks to help me survive here. The jailer will take notice if you engage his forces, so it is wise to go around them whenever possible. Ah, my new partner! Do you feel the maw tearing at your mind? Discover I can't conceal us long enough to find your wayward baron. Come along. Stay close. I do not wish to draw attention with the fight.
How long have you been trapped here?
Longer than you have, mortal. That is all you need to know. Hold. Wait for the beast to pass. The Morsworn are certainly eager to find you. We need to make this quick.
Do not rush us, Broker. There are others who must be saved, along with the Maldraxxi Baron.
Ah, you speak of the mortals left behind when your friend here escaped. I fear they've been taken to Torghast. That tower, looming in the distance. The jailer keeps his most prized possessions within.
Then show us a way to breach that tower!
It would be folly to go after them now. Remain focused. There will be time for theatrics later.
This must be your missing Baron.
Who is there? Must warn the Margrave.
I know that voice. Can it be? The Baron is my father?
Darien, after all this time...
Harness your hate. Make it useful. The Ammon Blade will not falter. We will see through to the bitter end.
Did you think your presence would go unnoticed? You will not leave this place.
Trapped. Well, go on then. Show us that wanted might, mortal.
Thank you.
need to target something first.
Retreat. I will take us to a small alcove near the waystone that enabled your previous exodus.
Son.
Save your strength, father. We'll have time to speak later.
Wait. My sword. Fatebringer. I will have need of it soon.
I believe this concludes our business arrangement. The Waystone is just up that way. Have you come to trade or to waste your breath? Trust not what you see in the Maw. I will detain. Farewell. Please, do not tell anyone you saw me. And if you find yourself leaping into this maelstrom of gloom again, I do hope you'll bring along something interesting to trade.
Lord Fordragon, we've escaped the Maw. Thank you for your aid.
We will face whatever comes.
We must return to Maldraxxus at once. Margrave Crexus is...
Our Margrave has been slain, Ashbringer. The Chosen need your blade, now more than ever.
No. And my warning comes too late. We have been betrayed by one of our own. It was Vyraz who had me trapped within the Maw. There can be no doubt that it was his hand that struck down our Margrave.
Blood and thunder. For Crexus!
We depart from Aldraxus at once.
Vyraz will answer for his crimes.
I must return to Azeroth and tell our allies what we've learned, Father. But when duty allows it, I will stand once more at your side.
There will be time for us to speak later, my son. I swear it.